We get you for two questions?
Yeah, let me.
I sure can. Thank you, sir.
I appreciate it.
Roy, what does losing a person like CB do for your program, and what does UNCW stand to benefit from it?
Well, it's hard to lose someone like CB. I mean, I coached him. Count the time I coached him until right now, he's probably with me 21 or 22 years, something like that. So he's part of my family, and that's hard to lose. But at the same time, I think it's a great opportunity for him, and I think he's really going to do some great things here at UNCW too.
Emotion when he told you, you knew he was eventually going to leave.
Yeah.
How emotional did you get with him during that?
You know, I don't know that you get emotional. You get so happy for him. And we talked, and I was trying to make some phone calls, see if I could help him. And so it was a process. It wasn't one instant moment kind of thing, because we're going through the process. But I'm extremely happy for him. And, you know, when you hire someone as assistant coach, and I don't want to be too dramatic here, whole bit like that, but when you hire somebody as assistant, the job that he did, it's easiest. If you know what you're doing, you've been through it, just be yourself, don't worry about anything, just be yourself. And, but he's been in some big games, and so he's been in those moments where you have to make decisions, and he's been there just 24 inches over is all it was.
We've asked him, now we have to ask you, what are the odds that we see a coach versus former pupil matchup at some point on the court?
Well, I think we're already talking about that, so I think it is something that we'll see down the road.